Well, let's look at this again. It's a great bit of skill because he has to get both topspin and side spin on the ball at the same time. Look how much bend he gets on that. Excellent goal.